Well, grunted Gordon as he left with the express, that could have gone better. As Gordon left, Henry heaved a sigh of relief. No one expected what happened next. 3 months later, Sir Charles Topham Hatt passed away. He had only just retired from the railway as well.